Hey guys, welcome back to some more Dark Souls 2. So, let's just kick it off. Come on, load. Load! So slow. Here, look, there's no new information. Dun, dun, dun. I like the music. Alright. So last time we opened up that gate. Where was it? Ah, yeah. Oh, I have to go back. I missed a lot of items, so. Oh, man, we're making good progress, actually. I'm, like, just, yeah. I think I cleared out all the other areas, like, maybe not 100%, but as best as I could from my knowledge, you know? I don't know everything in Dark Souls 2 compared to 1 and 3, which I think I know pretty much everything where everything is. Even those, sometimes there's things I learn. Okay. I think this knight woke up. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, nice. I was fast enough. Nice one. Okay. Let's go back to the entrance. That's the first thing I have to explore. And also there's these two pursuers. If you make this new game plus one by using a bonfire aesthetic, I think you can fight two pursuers here. They also drop something. Or yeah, they don't appear until you're in this like new game plus one. So maybe I'll consider that. I think it's like Ring of Blades plus two or something like that. I forget. So there's this guy.
Who are you? And by this, his highness. You did.
Let me see. Maybe he will, I already know all this, you know. I don't care so much. Oh yeah, see, he does sell stuff. I knew it. You have to just keep talking to him and talking to him and talking to him. For, like, ever. Lucerne and Flamberga. Bracing Knuckle plus one. Yeah, he sells the great bolts, I think. These are great bolts, right? Oh no, just normal bolts. But yeah, lightning arrows, magic arrows, those are somewhat useful. Do I take damage? No. Okay. Outside. Let me quickly. Oh. Not today, buddy. Have to be careful because, yep, some of these come alive. Let's just check for items. Hiding place, yeah. That's about it. Always get tricked so easily. Another thing I was thinking about was I could, in theory, go already to this one DLC, the ice one, and get the ice rapier. I just need to, like, see where is it exactly or which enemy do I have to grind in order to get it. So maybe I'll do that in the next video. There's nobody coming, right? Okay. Oh, whoops, I should have checked if it's a mimic. Hmm, fire seed. Thank you. Alright, so I've got everything outside of the castle, I think. There's nothing upstairs until you do the bonfire aesthetic thing, like I said before. Too slow. Just checking behind if anyone's sneaking up on me. Ooh, Sublime Bone Dust. I can burn that. Not that bad. Can't open this one. Or this one. I guess that is it for upstairs. This next room is really disgusting. I remember... Oh, this is the way to the end boss, which you can't do just yet. And this next room, oh my god. It's nightmarish. The only door you have to actually open, though, is the one here on the right. But the other ones have, also items. Let me see if I can... Very carefully open one door at a time. Wow. Gonna beat me up. And sometimes there's nothing even in here, yeah. You open this door, and now I have this guy. Who's always gonna spawn, and I have to fight him every time. Oh shit, so many. Wait, let's see if I can pull him a bit closer. Over here, dummy. Nice. Oh no, I got another one. And they always have the same moveset like the boss had. Oh, man. Scary. Okay. I'm gonna try to open all the doors, though. Oh, man. Come here. Okay, that's cool, but that's the wrong... I wanted to open the door, actually, so I have to pull another one. This just lights up the area, right? Yeah. Oh my god. They're not hard, they're just, you know, kind of scary in that sense. Oh, and the floor breaks here, and you can fall down. So I'm not going to do that right now. That takes you to another area, another bonfire. But I'm more interested in just opening the doors. Shit. Oh, and I fell down. Oh, well. Maybe there's some items down here. Might as well just... I think the wheelchair guy is down here. Let me check. Yep. Okay, later I can do this boss, Dark Lurker, whatever. So... Okay, they're pretty chill. They don't come out. Okay, I was wrong. They do come out. Oh, shit. Now that door's open. Oh my God. It's very annoying, this part. God. Smack him with the staff. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there is a chest in there as well. Wow, that did some good damage. Okay. Oh man, what a nightmare. I think I'll just keep going. Maybe I'll make it to the next bonfire. Dark arrows. Ah, frozen flower. That might be the DLC item. It's good that I found that now. And I can really get the ice rapier in the next time I play. Can like specifically go there just to get that and then leave, because I hate that area. The snowfield, you know, it's so big and crazy. Where? Who's coming alive? Oh, ah, above me. Oh yeah. Yeah, I remember this. You have to take off all your equipment just to get some items in the acid. It's very annoying. Maybe I should first kill everything that will chase me in there. Or maybe I already did. Okay. Oh no. Ice Scepter. Oh, what? It missed. There we go. Leggings I was wearing. I think it was these. Yep. The Leo ring. Where was it? It's annoying because you have to unequip everything just to do that part. How am I not seeing this? It has lightning on it. Oh, here it is. Okay. Okay, back in action. I'm not sure what that splashing sound effect was just now. But, whatever. Oh, I did take some hits. Let's... Oh, whoops. I hit it twice. Enemy ahead. No. They're pretty chill. Oh god, this room. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good. Come on. Annoying. When if you look at this painting, if you stand in front of it, you start to get cursed. It's a pretty cool look. Very fast. Oh wow, okay. Evil. Oh, man. Nice. Spammed him to death. These guys are so annoying. I think there's a bonfire here somewhere. Oh, again. Yeah. Let's go back. Time to level up. What a crazy area.
You've been well. No interest. Bearer of the seek less.
Okay, nice, yep, definitely do this. One more slot. Actually, the eight, pretty good actually there. Something maybe 102. Maybe some more vigor. Yeah, let's just start to go with vigor. Okay, couple of things. First, I have the last fire seed.
Hello again.
Nice.
I'm always here. So come and see me when you're in town.
Oh, yeah. But then I can't use Dark Fog. Two slots, but I can still use this, so that's good enough. Nice. Only two. Well, we'll see how much damage they do. Oh, I can test that on those little piggies. Okay. I'm not sure, but there is some way to get more of these orbs, you know? I think it might be related to the attunement. Damn it. Oh well. It's not worth it yet. I think the damage is okay, but not like so awesome that I want it. Okay. Soon I have to fight a familiar face. The Dragon Rider boss is very easy. I wonder if you can summon someone in there to make it even easier. Ah, the black bow. That is actually a better bow than this one. 25. Oh, it starts with S. Index, but you need 25. It's a good bow. It's a very solid bow. Dragon Riders is good for the beginning of the game, and actually, it could carry you all the way to the end. But, yeah, the black one. The black one is very good. Just checking these winding maze-like stairs here. Let me see. Oh yeah, the queen, right?
You have fought the love, but is it?
I think she's evil. Maybe I should use the humanity here. Oh, 45, okay. Not quite a lot. Let me check. I'm pretty sure there is someone to summon here. Yep, I see a sign. Okay. Pilgrim something. All right. She can, Belclair can act as a distraction while I go after the archer. Oh, ow. Oh, come on, distract them. Oh man, I can't believe it. Come on, get poisoned. Maybe not. Oh, that was easy. I hate these 2v1s. No Ornstein and Smo, but it's still annoying, you know? Back to Majula again to level up.
Bear.
get that to 40 or 50. Whoop. Oh, all the DLC stuff. Nice. Yeah, those Dragon Riders are not really even worth fighting because they're so boring. That's why everyone just cheeses the... Ooh, a duel. Nah, I don't want to fight him. Hopefully he doesn't invade me. Giuseppe. There's a ladder here. A locked door. And a lever, which I can't use for some reason. Let's climb up this one. Okay. Oh, yeah, you have to pull an enemy in from the next room in here and kill him. You're the giant. So dumb. But one of them you should kill. Bro. This is pretty good. Should be close enough. Yep, perfect. Yeah, and now he moves this elevator. Great. I'm gonna keep going, though, first this way and unlock all the other stuff. Oh. Might as well, if he's just an NPC. Kaitha's Chime. That might be one of the better chimes in the game, if I... remember correctly. I think the Chime of Want is the one that is good for dark hexes. Oh, a horse. The horse boss. Maybe I can poison him. Yep. Double poison. Oh, he has a lot of health. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah, for your back, you can get this guy who defends you from, like, backstabs or whatever. Before I go outside, though, I could still use... kill these guys up here. Yep. Maybe I can even poison him. Nice. Nope. Let's try one more time. Ho 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 ho. What? Why is he leaving? Whatever. Whoa. Nice. They're weak to fire, I guess. This, I think, is a mimic. Yeah. Wait. Or on the other side, then. Firestorm. Ooh. Wait, isn't that what I already have? Oh, I have Chaos Storm. Okay. I think Firestorm might actually be more powerful in some situations. Pretty sure this is a mimic, right? Try attacking, yeah. Wonder if it stacks. Maybe not. The washing pole. Let's see if it's like also a really long katana in this game. Where is it? Katana's... Ah, here. Whoa, wow. It looks so badass. It's like Sephiroth's sword. From looks, it's amazing. I wonder if it has an L2. Oh yeah, just parry again. Very nice. Gargoyle, I think. Oh, there's an archer. Let me kill him real quick. Pretty sure if you climb over here, a gargoyle spawns, but I'm at full health, so it should be okay. Why did it play the sound like as if I was... Yep, it is a gargoyle. Which I can't lock onto. Oh my god. Nice. No item. Oh well. That's weird. Every time you jump here, it sounds like you're landing in water. Wait. Weird. I think there's these pyromancy girls. Yep. Out of range. Sometimes there's ghosts in the walls, you know? That's why I'm a little bit scared. Oh, nice. I forgot to upgrade my Estus flask strength with the bone shard, so I can go back now. I think this loops back to the bonfire. Probably can get another level as well. So much souls from just running around here. Crazy.
Is that a shark? To see luck, however.
This will strengthen it. Yep. Then
thanks kindly.
Yeah. So many spells. Wow. Nope. Okay. Oh, wait. Is this the right way? No, this is the wrong way. Whoops. This is where I came from before. With the archer. I want to go to the elevator, right? Yeah. But even that, I don't think going up the elevator is actually the right way. I think you're supposed to open this door somehow. Whatever. Let's check out what's upstairs. I like the hood. The designs on the hood are so cool. It looks like those things from A Nightmare Before Christmas where, like, Jack Skellington walks around on, you know, these kind of vines. That's what I get. Oh, this guy. Some girl. Key to the King's Passage. Okay, good. Another fire seed. Hmm. Okay, I can upgrade the Dark Gauntlet, but I don't really need it. Okay. So now I can go back to the King's Passage, I guess, and fight those guys. Making pretty good progress, I think. isn't this the... Oh man, I hate this boss. If it's the Looking Glass Knight. Hopefully we don't have too many online players right now. Also, these statues are creeping me out. I think some of them come alive. Yep. Oh god. Run away. I wonder how far back they follow you. Okay. Wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Ooh, a Titanite's lab. Nice. What is this thing? It's a Cedril. The World Tree. Oh, there's still one more. No problem. Creepy. Okay. Ashen Knight Boyd. Oh, almost missed this. Let's see if I got everything. Yep. Cool. Let's see if we can poison him. Ow. Oh yeah, he's poisoned. On. Oh. Quickly. Nice, he didn't even summon. Easy peasy. And man, look at this rain. Oh my god. Yep, there's some items here. Oh. Okay. Soul bolt. Not sure. Feels like you're at the end of the world here on this castle. Wow. Amazing. Look at all this wall. But actually, now I can take a nice look at the hood. Looks pretty cool. Really nice design. Anywho. No. It's bullshit. Let's find the bonfire. Green blossom. One. Light the torch. But why? I think it's not even that dark. Oh. This one is notorious. Notoriously evil, that is. This is where you need the poison arrows. So now I have to really go to Gavlan and buy a couple hundred. I think he should be here. Let me check. Fingers crossed. I wonder if you can lock on. If does he turn around or doesn't care? Should be here, I hope. Yes. Awesome.
Me. Gavlan. What? With Gavlan.
I'm gonna buy even more.
Many deal.
Gonna use maybe another 5,000. Or 10,000. Okay, it's fine. Yeah. Don't even. It's not even a waste. Because they're very useful in many situations. There we go.
Many deal. Many thanks.
So. I mean, yeah, I think we should still also use as a backup, like. Wood arrows. Okay, should I keep going or should I get the ice rapier? I actually don't know where it is, so. The thing of winter is where you'd have to go. I can look for it. I don't really want to start the DLCs like fight. I'm definitely not going to fight any bosses and stuff. But I can at least unlock the bonfire there. It's a good spot. So. Nope, this is the wrong one. Oh, actually about this though. Oh no, you need the King's Ring, right? Yeah, you need the King's Ring to open the doors, which I don't have yet. God, these archer guys again. Let's see if I can free aim it once he stops moving. Nice. I got you. Man, my HP is looking nice. Imagine you get to like 40 or 50, how much HP you're gonna have. Yep, so I think this is the one that leads you to... I hope this is the one that leads you to the snow DLC. I forget what it's called. Yep. Okay, that's the way back. And sometimes there's like this blizzard that appears. So you kind of have to be quick. So this is a kind of end game area, right? It's very high level enemies and stuff. But actually, since I'm a wizard, I should be okay to just blast them from a distance. And I also have fire magic, so... But still, you have to be super careful here. Hold on, actually, before I go in there... Was there anything over here with this weird-ass statues? Nope. Also, I don't actually understand when the blizzard appears and when it doesn't appear. I never actually understood that. Yeah, okay, here's a bonfire. Good. First bonfire. So even if I don't do this area right now, at least I have this and I can warp back here and look later. Alayum Lois. No, I don't want to turn back. So here's the first boss. The tiger. I don't want to do that. I just want the ice rapier. Maybe it's a drop, like you have to kill certain enemies over and over. It'd be hilarious if I get it now. He seems to have it. Okay, that's good to know. So there's an enemy here that seems to have the ice rapier right away next to the bonfire. He has an ice spear. Another ice rapier guy. Shit. I think that's an ice rapier. I'm not sure. Yeah, it looks like it. Could be just a sword. Because he's swinging it like a sword. He's not swinging it like a pokey weapon. Like this. So I don't know. Could be also it's just one of those... It's like a chest item, you know? That's good. There's three of these guys. So if this is a really good farming spot, if that is the case, that it just drops from one of these guys. It's super easy. You can join the Covenant of Champions. What the hell is this? Ow. I think this is an enemy. Maybe I'm going too far now. Uh-oh. See, even the dogs have a lot of HP. Torches. Okay, cool. Could be useful. One cool effect is if you roll, you get covered in snow. Oh, here's one of these ones. No one is dropping anything in this area. What? I didn't actually mean to poison. Man. I might be biting off more than I can chew here. I have to be a little bit careful because I'm running slowly out of orbs. 21. Wow. Come here. Why can't I not lock on? Something's coming. I hear some jingle jangle like chains. Okay. Okay, now I'm starting to really do the DLC, which is kind of crazy. But whatever. As long as I don't fight any bosses, it's okay, I guess. You can drop down here. Or go through here. Just have a quick look. Yeah, I don't think you can jump this. Yeah, no way. No way. Here's one of these creatures. Oh well. I can go in there in a second. I want to see what's over here first. Nothing. Okay. It's not worth my time. Nice, now I'm inside. But that doesn't mean that some dude can't just jump out. Yep, I see some guys. Lock on. Sayonara. I think that's all of them. Shit. Come on. No. Maybe even one more. Some of those ghost-looking people. I should kill them. Why can I not? What the hell is that? Oh shit. Crystal monster. They're frozen? Doesn't work. So there's three chests here. Good to know. Whoa, whoa. Actually, I don't really want to jump down here. Three chests. I think if you beat a certain boss, that, like, the whole snowstorm stuff stops. But, yeah. Which boss that was, I don't remember. Maybe it was the tiger. You have to kill the tiger. The invisible tiger. I don't know. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, wow. Bro is straight up violent. Just one dude or a couple of those ones. Hopefully they don't attack me right now. Nobody drops anything. They're little icicles. Check inside first. There's no bonfires ever. Oh, there's a bonfire right there. But if you jump down. Who the hell? There might not be an easy way back to it. Wait, before I jump down there, let me see what's back here. Apparently there's a zombie. Some kind of ice path. And there's, like, torches or whatever. Ah, cool. Okay, if you light them up. Where's the butterfly? Oh, you can't. Because the storm. Okay, well, then we'll come back here later also. Immediately was put out, right? I used the... Yep. 32 to 31, so yep. Fine. At least we made it to the next bonfire. Whoa. Nice. Better to deal with them that way. They're not hard if you let your stamina regenerate enough. Oh, I'm above these dudes now. Interesting. Oh, okay. Dark dance. Come on. Okay. Useless. Proper looking knight. Oh, whoa. Okay, he's chucking ice spears at me. Shit. Rampart Great Lance, or what was it? So some guys drop stuff. Twin Blade. Golem Lance. Whoa. Probably a good lance. I'm not sure. I'm not much of a spear guy in this game. I wouldn't be surprised if it's good. Oh. Doesn't open from that side. Okay, fine. Back up in case there's an enemy back there. Oh, okay. There wasn't. Nothing on the stairs. Another one of those Lance Knights. Oh, shit. I hope he's not. Nope. He's pretty chill. Whoa, lots of treasure boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a mimic, 5. Okay. Okay. Maybe I should go this way just to see. Whoa. Maybe I can poison this guy. It worked. Hold on 1 second. What are these guys? Oh, I pissed them off. Okay, let me see. I think you should be able to open this. Oh, it's locked. Oh, this is... Yep, I know this. This is this coffin area, right? I think... Yep, there's a bonfire there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the bonfire. There's a coffin that slides down to the worst area in the entire game, which I might even just skip it because I've beaten it before when I played the game the first time. Yeah, you can see there's like a hill here, and you can slide down it with a coffin, and you have to go through this crazy ice field just to fight two tigers, and there's not even any good items or anything, I think, there. Yeah, it's so annoying, that area. Maybe I will do it just to show how bad it is. Let me see if I can... Oh, again, you got me. Nice. I knew he was going to try to heal. Their AI is like back up and heal because they also try to survive. But I'm faster. Shit. Oh no. Oh, well, here's a guy. Can I lock on? Yes. Poison now. He's probably going to heal, though, which sucks, but... I can't lock on. Oh, damn it. Maybe he comes around. Yep. Or he gave up! I would love to be able to kill him, though. Let me see if I can sort of sneak him. Damn, I can't lock on. He's too far. Gonna try to heal, or guess not. Sorry, I was just reading something. Let's check out if there's something here. Oh, there's another one of these little guys. Ooh. Okay. Oh, wow. That was easy. What do we have here? An elevator. Tears ahead. Right. I'll check that in a second. Oh, there's another thing here. And something going down. Oh. got him. I think there was this invisible ladder, which is crazy. It's like here somewhere. Yeah, see, like, I don't know how you're supposed to find that. Maybe there is a cue. Yeah, climb up, you see? It's invisible. But then you have to, like, run along the walls. But I guess people found that by, because they thought, oh, there's maybe a place, you know, to, open up. A secret wall. Splintered lightning spear. So some miracle, probably. There's dogs down there. Whoa. A lot of dogs. Let me heal real quick. I think there's two more above me. On the stairs. Ooh, a human effigy. Thank you. Soul of a nameless. Human effigy. We can open this door. Probably. Since I fell down, I didn't actually look what's out here. Soul of the great hero. Alright. That's probably it. Just an extra tower with some stuff. Let's go downstairs now. Yeah. Oh, the storm calmed down a bit out here. Oh. If I drop down, I can't go back. Well, before I do that, then let me check real quick what is this way. Another chest that is, like, frozen over. Yep. And then all the way on the other side of this bridge. Maybe there's something or some bad guys. There is a crossbow thing here. Oh, wow. This is probably a path that's also blocked. Oh. Whoa, what? Oh, there's a hollow there shooting at me. Is this a... Yeah, oh, I didn't know that that was a guy. Okay. Come here. Oh, man, where is he? Oh, shit. I can't actually see him. Oh, no! There was a door or something over there. I couldn't see him. Damn it. Well, I guess that's that. One second, before I keep going. Okay. Damn. That's a pretty far run back now, I guess. One more, come on. Okay, it's not that bad, but it's annoying. So cast once, and then wait, and then five times. Or four times. Okay, I wasted one, but that's fine. I'm just gonna leave these alone. I think they don't wake up. Wow. Shit. Wait. Oh no, there's nothing here. Was there? Yep, there was this ice beer dude. Oh shit. Can't hit him. Whatever. Yeah, these guys are pretty chill, so I'm just gonna leave them alone. So, oh. So easy to backstab, actually, now that I think about it. Ah, my souls. And this time, I can either just run right past them. Or I see the guy, actually. Maybe I just run right past. No. Oh, shit, that was close. Probably can't even open. Oh, it's frozen. See? It makes no sense. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay. So wait, where was this? Oh, that was the stairs are there, so okay. Oh man, they healed. Come on, lock on. Damn, so close. Oh, yeah, the elevator. I called it up, but... What is all this junk? That's annoying. So, obviously can't go that way. Ice Rapier! I got it! Nice. Oh, 15, 13. So I need to level up Dex a little bit more. 15, 13. Oh, I need also to level up Strength. But I could use a bunch of souls when it's time, you know? Should I go back or should I keep going? There's an item just there. Maybe I can grab that real quick. But, yep, sometimes it's a trap, like if you run out. Nope, okay. I hate when there's traps like that, you know, like where you run out and then there's a guy jumping out of nowhere to attack you. Oh, I'm really close to the invisibility ring. Okay. I hope there's no enemies here. I'm just going to try to make a run and grab that ring because it's important. Yeah. Creepy. She doesn't want you to pick that up because now you can see invisible guys if you wear that ring. Shit. Like, there's some invisible dudes there as well. But I'm just going to warp, I think. Or is there a bonfire nearby? We can... What's this one? Let me see what Blade of Rings does again. Okay, just boosted by, like, 22 or whatever. So, let me put this ring on. The Ring of the Priestess. Where is it, actually? What? The Eyes of the Priestess, or what was it called? Okay. Weird. Maybe it's a spell. What? That's so weird. Oh, I can see them now. Oh, it's just an item. You have it? Okay, then you can see them. Oh, no. What? What? Oh, my God. He got a backstab on me, of all things. Really annoying. Oh, come on. Now I have to go get my souls. I'll try to take the path of least resistance. This is going to be annoying because I have to carefully pass all these guys without dying now. Oh my god, really? No. I was too greedy. Well, okay, I'm gonna go back then. I could just use souls that I have to level up. Oh, man. Okay, sorry, I was just again. Oh, yeah. First things first, if we want to get rid of the... Well, actually, we don't even have to get rid of the rapier. We can just have it as a second weapon. So, where's the ice rapier? Oh, Dex just one more point. The 60,000 souls I lost, that sucks. But I can just use these. I have so many, I don't care. I also need some for the leveling it up. So first, 15. Come on. Let's try leveling up strength like once or twice. That seems to be enough to two-hand it. Nice. Okay, cool. Then I can put strength later in a second. Put lightning on it as well.
I knew.
So, where is that bad boy? Twinkling Titanite. Oh no, I don't have enough. Meh. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to find some more Twinkling Titanite. But already, look, it's doing 199 with 48 bleed, 189. Maybe. Maybe if I'm lucky, she sells some twinkling.
Well.
No.
No interest. Suit yourself.
I could get 13 strength. Let's see. Oh no, it's too expensive. Maybe I will still just pump up. Oh, I could do a little bit more endurance for now. What a great loss of souls that was. 60k gone, just because I was a little bit greedy. But it's okay. Let's see if we can infuse the sword with lightning. I heard that's a very good combination, so you have, like... I think it even has frost buildup on it, or let me see. Let's read the description. Imbued with magic that is released with strong attack. Special attack, strong attack. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, but it almost... Whoa, look how much it does to the rapier. Let's try it on this dog, though. Wow. And from a distance? 300. Come here. Yep. Whoa. At point blank, it does a lot. 376. It's pretty good, I have to say. So, I'm going to put the bow here, though, because... Or wait, actually, maybe I'll just put the bow when I need it, like... Situational. Oh man, it's almost broken already. Even with the one-handed, does it do this? Oh yeah, I don't have enough strength. This is a cool sword. No, not reinforce. Infuse. I think you can infuse pretty much everything in this game. More lightning damage. Dark damage. 125, 125. 125. It's not bad. What is this? Poison. Oh, you can even make it poisonous. Increase the bleed with 30. That could also be interesting, a bleed sword. Whoa, raw. Oh, but it lowers it to EE in strength and dex. Scaling with intelligence. But raw actually does give you more damage. Not sure what I should do. Maybe raw for now? Just for the little extra damage? Let me test it out. Where's a dog? Here. Wow, 887. Yeah, okay. I think I'll stick with that. Holy crap. So even though I lost the 60k souls, I did get what I wanted. So now we can go back to Shrine of Amana. And maybe I will stop here for now. Need more twinkling. Nice. Oh, there's a lizard. He seems to be not hostile. Somebody's singing. A very annoying song. No, it's okay. Wow, that's amazing. I can save the ice rapier for the big boys. Oh, didn't see you. There's no point to kill them all if they're not hostile. Stop singing. There's an item back there. How do you get that? As long as you can see the ground, then it's okay. There's no ground over there. Ooh, twinkling. Good, 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 good.
We knew you were unstoppable. We know, and do you, but what we know for?
Give me something. Thank you. Awesome. Nulfinito. Some kind of singy creature. So right now it's not too bad, but when these casters start to appear, then it gets really nasty. That's why I need the poison arrows. If they're doing that sparkly thing, I think they're kind of docile. Unless you get really close to them. So, might as well just leave them alone. Ah, but maybe over here, this one I might have to kill, because there might be something. Check. Oh no. Here, see, that's where you can die if you fall off the edge. Kind of hard to see, but, yeah. There's a box. Okay. Does this hurt you? No. Yes, another twinkling titanite. Alright, well, yeah, I wanted to check that. Oh, I have 3, nice. So at the next bonfire, I can go back and upgrade the Ice Rapier again. I don't think this is a boss. I don't know why they put a fog wall here. Okay. I think this is where there's casters. Yeah, I see one. So, I think this is a caster. How many arrows does it take to poison him? There we go. And now I could just hide and wait. What? It hit me? It went through the wall? There's a bonfire right there. Let me see if I can spot any more casters. If you go slow here, you will be totally fine. You just need to snipe. You have to be really snipey. Okay. world, so you have to be a bit careful. Yep, there's lurkers, or whatever they're called. So, 4 arrows. Yep. Okay, she spotted me. Not much I can do now. And dead. Really slow. Here I hate it because also the ground, you can't see the ground and so on. Oh, there she is. Yup. I was careless. I was too careless. This is where Dark Souls 2 gets a little bit unfun, because you have to be so slow and, you know, snipey. So. Yeah, I see you. She saw me too. Wooden arrow to get his attention. think there's an item here. I may not even need it, but whatever. Helix Halbert. This area... so slow. You can actually jump on this thing. Let me see if I can do it. Oh. There we go. This is good for sniping opportunities as well. She didn't see me just yet. Too far. Who's shooting me? No. Okay, another twinkling. Oh, here's one. Can I lock on? No. You can stun lock her, yep. Which is wooden arrows. A couple of poison ones and then... let's shoot a wooden one. There we go. He looks a bit like the Dragon Rider. I think he is. Walk right, stab. Very easy to kill. Oh. She dropped something. Another fire seed, okay. Can really go for the dark pyromancy flame. Alright, you know what? I think this is a good place to stop. So I'm going to just stop right here. But I will see you all guys in the next one. Bye.